Oh, look at the little baby. Oh, little babies. Oh, that's your first baby come out. Oh, that was so quick.
There's only one.
No, it's probably going to be more.
Why can't they all come out at once?
Like
one and then another one.
Yeah, no, it's just not like cat. A cat makes so much noise. It's just holding its tail forward. I think, why would people come out?
Oh, the little umbilical cord, look at that.
Yeah, it's eating it as well.
Oh, it's alive, this one.
It's moving.
Okay.
It's alive. It's like trying to eat it.
Shh.
It's all black.
You try and touch her.
I'm going to ask, oh no, all this glass have to sort of, I'm going to ask us how to come with the computer. Yeah, because the second is scared and I can always see it. What is that one doing?
Okay, it's coming out. Don't talk though.
Don't touch it, don't touch his bum, okay? Just keep your hands away. Don't touch it. Yeah, don't just hold it, please. Oh, my ears are full of blood. That's the one this way.
She's pushing.
It's okay. Tired, yeah? Old girl.
if people push it.
Kind of out. Yeah, by mistake, by accident. What's that?
That's all the placenta. Oh, so maybe just a
sweet. Eat that placenta.
Maybe there's more.
No, there's going to be more. Her bellies are huge. Oh, so that's what they do. They eat the placenta. Look. Betty, let me have a look at one of the babies. Oh, look at the little baby. Oh. Oh. Oh, little babies.